soon about politics, but let me first hear what he has to say about fashion. Mmusi, so tell me a bit about your outfit. How did you put this together?
This is just something I put together just out of the cupboard. No, look, I think dressing up is great. It's great that South Africa celebrates such days. I think we often have images of ourselves on television, where often people see us fighting. They see us in our worst self. I think there are days like this that they've got to see us in our best self. See us that we can be strong, but we can also be a people that celebrate. So I think today must be seen in that light. I certainly am not a fashionista. My wife looks great. She's the one who looks beautiful today, and I just came to be the supporting act.
Let me ask Mrs. Maimane, what is the highlight of this day for you?
I think this year in particular, just the atmosphere is very different. Last year, if you recall, there were military police. We had a very high presence of the military and the police within the precinct. And I just think today is very different. And that's a highlight for me today.
On a more personal note, your husband seems to be quite a hit in terms of how he wears his suits. I don't know, I'm sure you knew that, but you're not the only one who has an opinion. So how does it feel knowing that your husband's a bit of a fashion celeb in the country as well?
Yeah, well, I think he looks fantastic in a suit. I think Mmusi was built for a suit. I think he should look good. I think it's great. I don't have anything to worry about. He should look good. When he looks good, we look good.
So sweet, Mmusi. Okay, fine. Let's talk business now.
Yeah.
What's your expectations for today?
When I signed up for Parliament, I came here to fight for South Africans who are left behind. South Africans that are unemployed, young South Africans who can't find work, the 30 million who are poor. And those numbers have been increasing. That's not a Jacob Zuma problem, that's an ANC problem. And therefore, we've got to come here today and now continue to fight for those. And therefore, we will be fighting today. I'm looking forward to a plan that talks about how do we create jobs. How do we ensure that life as it demanding is never repeated? How do we ensure that events that took place in Marikana, because our people are marching for economic empowerment, that never gets reported? This is the South Africa we must fight for, to ensure that when we talk about prosperity, it's for all the people, and that ultimately we can live in a country that's at peace with itself and free from corruption.
Mmusi, thank you so much for your time, and we'll be speaking to you after the address.
Much appreciated.
Have a good day. Thanks, Natalie. Okay.